Welcome to the presentation of the OpenTouch Sound Maps mobile application. The OpenTouch Sound Maps application aims to help blind and visually impaired users to virtually explore any mapped area around the world by touch. The visual information that cannot be received by blind users is substituted by vibration feedback, sonification and audio messages through a text-to-speech module. The application uses the publicly available Google Geocodine web service for the transformation of a search criterion into coordinates, and the publicly available OpenStreetMap web service for getting information regarding the road network structure and points of interest of the desired mapped area. The OpenTouch Sound Maps application can run on any mobile phone or tablet running on Android version 2.2 or later. This is the interface of the application.
Welcome to OpenTouch Sound Maps. Slide left to right for options.
User can navigate through options by simply sliding his finger left or right over the touch screen. An option can be selected by clicking on it. The application can work in conjunction with any text-to-speech module that is already installed in the mobile phone. Let's examine the available options one by one.
Type new search criterion. Language. Use GPS. About. Exit. Help. Type new search criterion. Help. Exit. Help.
First of all, the application currently supports two languages, English and Greek. More languages will be supported in the future. Let's try Greek language.
Type new search language. English. Greek. Greek selected.
Χρησιμοποιήστε το GPS.
As you can see, both the graphical interface of the application as well as the audio messages provided by the text-to-speech mechanism are now provided in Greek. Now, let's return to English language.
Greek. English. English selected. Type new search criterion.
User can provide a search criterion describing a location. This may be an address or a point of interest. For the typing of this search criterion, a virtual keyboard has been developed.
Q, 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 double, 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 double.
This virtual keyboard has been developed from scratch and is more accessible than the standard Android virtual keyboard. As user moves his finger over the virtual keyboard, the value of the letter that is currently selected is heard. The letter is actually typed when user's finger loses contact with the touch screen.
E typed. R H N M M typed. 8 P P.
Let's suppose that user wants to explore the mapped area around the Empire State Building in New York. The search criterion is passed to the Google Geocodine web service, which then returns the coordinates of the desired location. Then, these coordinates are passed to the OpenStreetMap web service, which returns an OSM file containing the description of the specific area.
DI typed, G typed, comma typed.
The OSM file has an XML syntax and includes the description of the roads and the points of interest included in the mapped area.
Enter, on, loading. Ready. Double click to return to menu.
When user's finger is on a road, vibration feedback is provided and audio cues from a sonification module inform the user about the distance from the next crossroad.
West 35th Street. West 35th Street. Crossroad between West 35th Street, East 35th Street and 5th Avenue.
Moreover, audio messages from the text-to-speech module provide information regarding the name of current road.
West 34th Street. West 34th Street. West 34th Street. Crossroad between East 34th Street, West 34th Street, and 5th Avenue. The Magellan. Empire State Building. 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 Tower 31. 1250 Broadway. Manhattan Mall.
The sonification module works as follows. As the distance from the next crossroad is changing, taking into account user's moving direction, the pitch of a single frequency sound is changing accordingly. When user's finger is on a crossroad, a music chord is heard.
Fifth Avenue. Fifth Avenue. Crossroad between West 33rd Street, East 33rd Street and 5th Avenue.
Using the four buttons at the top right corner of the screen, user can move left, right, up or down on the map.
Left, left, right, right, up, up, down. Ready. Double click to return to menu. Left. Ready. Double click to return to menu. Down. Ready. Double click to return to menu.
User can return to main menu by double clicking on the touch screen.
Type new search criteria.
User may choose to use phone's GPS in order to explore the mapped area around his current location.
Language. Use GPS. Loading. Ready. Double click to return to menu.
Thessalonikis. Thermis.
Some brief helping notes on how to use the application as well as some general information about the application are also provided.
Help. Slide left or right to navigate through options and click to select. Exit. About. Exit.
Thank you for watching this video presentation of the OpenTouch Sound Maps mobile application.